footprint! Get out of my head! Get out!
Doctor, you... What happened? Where... Oh, God. Please tell me you killed that... thing. I came up here to deploy the EATs. The Eradicator turrets. Then it was like all the color bled from the world. Everything had an... edge to it. I couldn't control myself. But... the EATs are still in the small arms closet nearby. We could still use them. Here's the code. I'm going to make my way to the cargo bay. Security was supposed to fall back then. Sarah will have my ass if I don't.
initial Neuromod tests. You and Alex fought about terminating the project, evacuating. But Alex insisted he could control the situation. That's when you began implementing secret contingencies, hiding the plan for your arming key, videos, the January protocol. Your concerns have proven to be correct.
Did you find the EADs? I hope they shred those things. I'm going to head down to Cargo Bay. Don't want to make Sarah mad. Even if she didn't make it, she'll still find a way to take it out on me. You